Okay, we're at the beet piler. And what happens is the trucks come in, they dump their load. That's the pile of beets we've been building. The controller is up there. They dump them there, they go up into that conveyor belt, and they get dropped on that boom, and they get washed, and then they get piled. Very closely, you'll notice Kathy's running the piler. And this is the pile of beets.